It's great. You know, it's great to come back and see the local talent. Very familiar with the local talent, as you know, as a lot of people do, and it's great to have the opportunity to be here. And thanks to Rich Miano and the staff and GPA for allowing us the opportunity to come and recruit. So.
How much did Rich or June Jones encourage you to go into coaching?
You know, it's guys like that, as well as Mike Cavanaugh. You know, so many coaches that have been around that influences you, whether you know it or not. And so you know, it's a privilege to play the game, but to coach the game is something special too. And he's able to reach out to so many of our local kids too.
What are you most looking forward to these couple days and seeing or learning or just experiencing?
Just looking for the next group of kids, I'm always looking for offensive line, defensive linemen, and but we'll see what's out there and go from there.